had a second house, that was a corner lot on the lake. It had water on two sides of the lot.
I remember that.
And